As a Black behavior analyst in the state of Rhode Island, I sometimes feel like I'm a unicorn because to this day, I honestly haven't met another Black behavior analyst in this state, at least not face to face. And the reason I decided to pursue applied behavior analysis is because in my 10 plus years of working in this field, I never saw someone that looked like me. I never had any mentors that looked like me or anything of the sort. And it was really that built my passion